Hello everyone, and we're doing the Chief 5 questions, and we're going for the double rhythm. That's what we're doing. We've got to fit it all in, and check some stuff. Oh, level 6. What can I get? I think I don't need leather. Get down. Oh my god, there's so much stuff. It's too much. A few of them still alive here and they're radiated as well. Well, not far. Let me see them down there. I've got a couple. So, on this playthrough, it's not day until 10 a.m. So it'll be daytime by the time I get back to do this. Games. I only looted another place. Was there only really any games? Is There's some horse for this. So shitty. That's my boy. Now it's the other boy. It has to be said, this quest is absolutely full of loot. It's pretty tough, but there's no end of loot. What do we got? Mushrooms. Rock busters. Look at the dust in there. I'm going back out to the car. One of the recipes, my grandpa's recipes. Let's just some coffee. I don't know why I've got all that concrete on. So what we'll do is we'll go through this way. About to say, this is where I like to kick it off. It wakes them up. Wait a minute. Oh, I just trashed it. Where are they hidden? It's a bit bright. I think he's going from that way. Huh? Vulture going at us. It's still, isn't it? Would help if I mash that. This should wake them all up. That's it. They're coming out. Let me get up there. One more. There might be a vulture on the outside sometimes. I think it is. Oh, there we go. What's that thing? I thought it was a breakfast bowl or something. Have a quick go around the outside. Is that where the... That's my car, that was the loo. Which is definitely the way to speed it up. So I need to check around the size of this. They missed in this room. Let's have a look at the position around the loop of the tables. Don't mind that. What? Still recording. Game, sort it out. That's the first time this ever happened with us for one night. Game, come on. We're okay, yeah? Yeah. So I'm going back down again. Try to land up here. I've got the impact absorber and whatever it is. So that got rid of a load of them. I remember I was going to head on to the other base. That's why all them and all that concrete. Right. So now I'm going to go the other way. I'll clear this ground floor in this office. One or two in here. Unless I'm up there. It's not better. Gosh. do with that, you can't scrap it, you can't sell it. They're so difficult to get in every game. Goes over here, so that's one. Here's left. Stu's coming at me as well. Money taking some men. I'm not going to take any cobblestone. Nothing more. Let's see some here. Some pretty close on this side always. I hope I can hit him. Okay. This four here. Double strike. There is in the home there. Oh no, that's the dead guy. Yeah. That's it from here, is it? I see more red dots on there. Grab all this cement. Sure beats him to make it. All of this stuff is cobblestone. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. No, so we should have enough light, but we don't. There's one right there. Yeah. See his head. Sticking up there, eh? Should lie down and sleep. That won't happen to you. Got another one sat here. I'm not going to bother with the trash, like the piles of it, you know. There's one here, where there usually is. Let's see, let's to the secret room. still get back into stealth, right? You have to come all the way through here, there's a hidden stash down there. It's just miles. Yeah, I'm exaggerating. And yeah, pretty cool. Carry on. Is this something else? Well, that leads us over to the main pool, is that? Cool. I held my breath for ages. Oh, let's get out. Can I get to that? Let's just jump on this as well. Get through. Okay. I've never really investigated around here very much. Alright, let's get out. Let's try to sneak it. Investigation score, let me out. That's the problem when you're sneaking and trying to swim. Maybe you're supposed to find out if you accidentally fall in the pool. It's a way over, but another way. Too good. And that brings us up to back to the start. And which one is it? There's a door here. There's a hidden door somewhere. Must be this. Yes. That's the stairs, isn't it? Chuck that, bring that up there. I know it sounds bad, but I'm gonna chuck it. I know it's bad. Let's eat those too. That's a serious place for a fight, so we've got to take it. Turn on these toilets. Oh, oh, just outside of them. Oh, here we go. The joy of being high game stage. That a door with a big hole in it like that is gonna not serve it. Oh. This one. Ah. Is it in the other? That's another loop, by the way. Never noticed that. Oh, 1382. Fair amount of moolah. Oh, we've got another one. Is this one in here? Isn't there a chest up here? Yeah. What's that one? Some definitely up there. Oh, we got a double. It's a double shot. She's alive, isn't he? I think we're going to run out of rounds in this bit, but... Not that good. Was in need of iron. No. Let's drink this stuff. I'm gonna My mum was never bread. It's not that bad. So, well, that must be why it means. Food's last in case I like, activate this once up there, you know? Get up here to avoid. There's a new one. There's no one that's set down. Definitely should have put one on there. There's a picture. I won't have to believe no more vultures. Well, that's definitely a vulture. Ah. There's a piece on to look for. Absolutely chuck a block. Just be loot. We'll stop looting. So, 2 miles here. One that I'm not sure about. There's one there. There he is. Well, I'm back out the window, I guess, so it's just kind of, I just can't help myself, I'm totally in the garden, I don't know. What about you? 3 bucks, might as well have it. Got this new level here. Plastic football, it's over something. Already full. Okay, I still didn't do that. What else? This place. There's tons of them in there. Is it up there or something? Looks like there's actually one there. That's a, no, it's a devil. Another one's coming. It's just trying to bash its way through the wall instead of just going around it. Oh, you've got to slap on me as well, the maggot. I'm going to go for 43. All right. What am I getting hit by? So I've met 44 to do the business. There's one more. It's hiding down here. Where is it? It's in the office. Yep. Well, run at me. Have I still got that? Yeah, unless I put the loot there, don't even night vision. I found my nerdy glasses. Oh, level 6, eh? I found my nerdy glasses. The reason I wasn't wearing them is because I can't go up any more levels. So, look at that one. Black damage 28. I remember that. What does that got to? Wood. The stuff I just chucked down. They're okay for now, still two parts. Alright, on we go. I need real damages for sure. Is this back out to the... Yeah, back out to the bathroom, just to check here. Oh, that's what I can see from this. That's why I like... I like this, yeah. P.O.I, although it's difficult. You get great loot, look at that man. Well, I'm not even gonna take those arrows, but how are we doing for the fire? Where's the other scrap now? That's where else the 406 as it currently is. That's about to be better than my baseball bat. I've got it's 11 better and 19 in power cut, but I just like the baseball bat. Trash. What's that little range? There's a purse down here if I remember right. Oh, I'm not going to see it. Going back to the truck because we've got the space in it. So I'll just grab chairs. And just scrap them. Not those chairs. There's the the other way and up the stairs to just grab wood because it should be having to lock down trees all the time. The business. Where am I piercing? Can't go around really. That's the way we came in. That's that way. This is the shop room. I probably should throw it in. And this is the, this is the blood dudes. Ah. Oh, we've got another one on the back. What are you doing? Come on, Paul. There's another one as well. No rest for the wicked. I've got at least three in here. Let's see this guy's... I get to him. I think I can just about. That's what I like about 44, isn't it? Listen. This was here, isn't it? Where is it? One there behind that. I don't know if I can get the stealth shot. There's two. And this is where our last freakazoids are. Furry dudes. Sort it up, not hey? This side for now. They're all behind a castle, like a castle of cement. That's not what I want to do. Just back up a bit and get this one over here. Not the stealthiest approach, but effective. Oh, I missed it. A few in here as well, if I remember right there. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, they're above it. They're all coming now. It's supposed to have a silencer on it, you know? Come on, lads. Ah, of course. Maybe we should go back to the moon. Yeah, ah. Huh? Ah, come on. There's more as well. Use up these four. So. Oh, come on. Dots up here, yeah. Just the other side where there's this fire idea to in the data. Okay. Yeah, is that locked or not? That's the scientist. This would clear. What's that we don't want? Right, we've got no armor to put that on. What else we can pick up? Just got that. Keep going. I'm sorry, wood. I didn't like this. I need this bit. Lead, that's a tiny amount of lead. I keep picking that. Please. Got to take some continuing lead. Check it. Use that. Oh, I'm starting to get really hungry. I'm going to go to students, so that would definitely keep them, because we're going to keep that. This over here, also we'll keep these for sale. Get any what's the name of it? Chuck. Well, that's for sale. I did check that against that one. Yeah, mine was better. That should be good. Max. Minutes is your max. Yeah. They've come down upstairs. They should have made a nice hole. Make it easy for me to get through. So, I'm not checking any of these trash piles. The only stuff I'm taking is like the fat loads and I need cement and that. Oh, actually, I'm supposed to go up there. Let's go triggered. Let's trigger it again. Those are good piles. Another one all the way down there. Can't quite see Bossy's head. Here, can I get a headshot? There's nothing in there. It's a job for the sniper in the corner. Maybe shoot through him and into his head. No nerve to do that. The problem, it wakes them up. They're all coming at me again. So even though it is silenced, supposedly, anyway, it has a cap, so it's silenced, but it's suppressed. And it's double, too large a caliber. Where are they? You idiot. Just running through the middle. not the brightest buttons in the sewing basket, are they? With a metal part of them. Where would it be, that's right. Some stage anyway, it's dead. Let's just really keep that in my head. First aid kit, so it's the way I play the game. And yes, I need a fair bit of that. I like this thing when I'm down there. I was just wondering how it is. A snipe one of them to kick them back. Oh, I got her. Is she getting up? But I missed. I thought I missed at first. It's back down here again, isn't it? We haven't even used the shopping, yeah? Let's go for the shopping. See, it's got a square silencer on it. It's also not very quiet. I'll put me going down to lob stuff into the truck. It's jam so desperately trying to find me. Let's take this breakfast for this one. Oh, yeah, it is the right way. Look, I'm going nuts, man. Are they there already? They're not happy with me at all. The old song boys. Right, so the trick is to jump onto this ledge here. And not fall off. Hello. What have I done? Okay, that's not the trick. I somehow have ended up falling down a bit, but not all the way. Hello. No, I've landed up. How did I manage to jump all the way up? Okay. Huh? Well, that's glitchy. Okay, now I fall. That's great. So, let's find these two down here. Let's make them. Is it close enough? Where are you? It's obvious I'm going to be here for ages. Where are you? Zombies. This is the other two, whatchamacallit. There you go. The other two, I was going to say janitors, one of them is a janitor. Where is he? Oh yeah? Hello? Hello zombies. What a nice surprise for you. 44 of them. Yeah, Big Mama. Come on, Big Mama. Oh, treasure maps. That I do like. I've really got them annoyed, haven't I? Get up here. Steps. So, steps in. Yeah. So. Oh yeah, this is the way we're supposed to go. Just go through here. This is the lab. Ah, come on. The gas is a... It's got such moves for a big guy. Hello. Now what is relatively safe? Square. Treasure. Upset. So look at my map. Where's Sarah's treasure map? There it is. I'll end the video here, folks. I'll do a part 2 for this one. I am enjoying it. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.